Oh, hi, Jorge. My name is Greg, and you connected with my colleague Josh on the Bay Area Contractors and Home Remodelers Facebook group. And Josh has asked me to send you a video taking a look at your website, showing you what you would need to do to get more traffic to your website so that you could get more customers. Now, the reason that I do this work is because many business owners are busy doing their work and don't have a lot of time to think about marketing. And when they do think about marketing, how to promote their business, they are not sure what to do or who to trust. So I make these videos so that you can get an idea of what is needed to promote your business online, but also hope to build trust with you so that when you think about doing this work, you might consider me. Okay, so I'm going to take a look at your website here. Let me give you some quick overview. The work that I do gets you to the first page and to the top of Google. If you're at the top of Google in the map pack and in the organic rankings here, you have access to 90% of all the search volume. If you're on the second page of Google, you really have no chance of being seen. People are lazy and they don't go to the second page of Google. There are three things I'm going to talk about today as I look at your website to give you an opportunity to learn what you would need to do in order to get to the top of Google. The first thing is content. So we will look at your website, words and images, quality and quantity. I will also talk to you about backlinks. This is Google's popularity contest. And I'll give you more detail on backlinks in a second. And citations, the number of times your business is mentioned on a directory online. Citations are important to get you into the maps section here, which are the first three results that you ever see when you do a Google search. It's a great place to be. So the reason why these three things are important is because Google needs to trust you. They need to believe that you are relevant and that you are an authority. That is, you know what you're talking about when it comes to the services that you offer. If Google doesn't believe that you are these things, you have no chance of being ranked up into Google. As a quick overview, I'm looking at a tool here that I pay for. I'm looking at your site, and here's the important number here. Your website currently gets zero organic traffic a month, okay? Compared to a competitor of yours in the flooring space in Roseville, over 150 visitors to their website a month. And let's have a look at a painting a competitor also in Roseville. They get 80 visitors a month to their website. So you can see that by doing some things, you can get traffic to your website, and you can turn that traffic into business. Let's talk about content. Content is important, quality and quantity. Quantity is all about the number of words that you've written all the way throughout your website. Now, I will say I like the look of your website. It's built on WordPress. It's very professional. I like the functionality. I like the way that it's engaging and interactive. But Google cares less about this and more about content. So when we talk about content quantity, we need to see about 1500 words on the homepage, okay? And at least 500 words for every services page that you have here. Now, you've got a great opportunity. You have six different services that you offer. So six opportunities to capture customers looking for these things. But let's take a look at the number of words written into your website. Okay, so you only have 1,300 words on your website, whereas in actual fact, you probably need closer to 4,000, 5,000 words. The reason why this is important is because if you are able to write lots of words about your services, then Google will assume that you are an authority in what you do. You're able to write lots of words, therefore you must know what you're talking about. The second reason is that if you're able to write lots of words, then Google will assume that the answers to the questions that their customers are asking are somewhere in the words you've written. So you become a relevant site to show up on the first page of Google. So first things first, we need to write more words into your website. Our choice of words is really important. That's when we come to quality. You see, when you write the words on your website, you need to make sure that you write and use keywords. A keyword is, for example, flooring, Roseville, California. This is the exact search phrase that I use to find some competitors of yours. We need to make sure that when we write your content, this exact phrase is written into your content. but not just this one phrase, but many phrases like it. For example, flooring Roseville, California, flooring Roseville, hardwood flooring Roseville, California, laminate flooring Roseville, California, carpet Roseville, California, if that's relevant. And we would do the same for painting and for all the other services that you offer. You see, when Google reads your website, they make a note of all these keywords. And when someone is searching using one of these keywords, they're able to make a match between that search and your site because your site contains the same keywords. So we would go out and figure out the best 20 or 30 words to use to write into your content. And we'd write it in a way that was organic and that made sense both to Google and to your customers. Okay, so that's the first thing, content. We have a great opportunity here to get you great content that contains the best keywords to find the best search volume for your website. Okay, that's content. Now, I mentioned backlinks. Let me show you here. A backlink is the number of times that another website links to your website. So because the internet is a web, if you participate in that web by linking to other sites, then Google trusts you more, as long as you are linking to sites that they trust. Now, let's take a look here at one of your competitors, Flooring in Roseville. You can see this number here, this DR number. This is a trust score. It's a percentage. This website, at the top of search for Flooring Roseville, only has a trust score of 3.4%. They do have some backlinks, 400 backlinks, and we would aim to beat this number. We take a look at your website and you have no backlinks, which indicates that you are not, in the eyes of Google, participating in the web. So they have no basis upon which to trust you. Our strategy here would be to reach out to all of these domains and more high quality relevant domains and ask them to link back to your site. It's a very powerful way to build trust, and in doing so, allow Google to rank you to the first page. Okay, that's the second thing. The third thing I want to talk about is citations. As you can see here, I did a search for painter, Roseville, California. The first three results that I see are up here in the maps section for local businesses, and this is really where you want to be. A citation is the number of times that your business name, address, and phone number are mentioned anywhere on a directory, online, local, or national, like BBB.org, yellowpages.org, Yelp, etc., etc. We need to figure out how many citations, how many directories each of these three are listed in, and we need to beat them by hundreds. So the first thing that we would do is we would get 200 citations for you from the get-go. It's most common to see around 20, 30, 40 citations. So as you can see, we would beat them by a large margin to get you the power to get up into the maps section here. Let me show you that currently your website gets zero traffic. The opportunity for you is to compete and get, well, this is 155 for flooring plus 80, 79, 80 for painting plus all the others for the other services that you have. We can really get a lot of traffic into your website. You would then convert that traffic into business, okay? So as a summary, content. We need to write more content for your website, at least 4,500 words, and make sure that we have included a lot of keywords, the best keywords with the highest search volume into your content. We need to make sure that Google trusts you by building backlinks, reaching out to other websites and having them link back to you to drive power and trust to your site. And the last thing is citations to get you up here into the map section. This is very doable work. You have a good opportunity to promote your business in Google by getting onto the first page and into the map section here, and be able to convert all that traffic that comes to your website, which is a good looking website, into business for you. So, you know, I would love to help you if you would like my help. I will send you this video by email. Feel free to respond by email, giving me feedback and asking any questions that you may have. With that, thank you so much for watching my video.